It took me 19 years, but I finally developed a good relationship with my body.
Today, computers are management tools, giving you a competitive edge.
24-hour person-to-person service with every checking account.
Where's the nearest ATM?
I don't clean anymore. Because none of these ordinary cleaners give me what I want.
Whenever I shower, sometimes twice, sometimes three times a day, I use a honey almond wash on my ripped body and an exfoliating spearmint gel on my face. I apply Clinique moisturizer and an anti-aging eye balm before I shave with a razor and cream by Pour-On. No cologne on the face ever, as the high alcohol content dries out your skin and makes you look older.
Milk's about the best thing I can drink right now to help me build strong arms,
powerful legs, and a broad chest. And when all my work is done, will you love me just for my body?
I can live with that.
Milk, it does a body good.
My suit today is an 80s drape from Alum Flusser, with a bladed back to accommodate my impressive physique. My tie is by Valentino Couture, shoes by A. Testoni, underwear by Ralph Lauren.
And if all else failed, you could get a sense of patriotism from the popular culture. The movies celebrated democratic values and implicitly reinforced the idea that America was special. TV was like that too. But now we're about to enter the 90s, and some things have changed.
Painting? A David Onica. The TV set? 30 inches, digital, Toshiba. High contrast, highly defined, plus it has picture-in-picture capabilities. Plus, freeze frame. My Walkman, with auto-reverse continuous play, is by Sony. I am 26 years old, living in New York City at the end of the century, and this is what being Patrick Bateman means to me.